That's right. Fucking hey, buddy. We're here for the second edition of the Vis Fishing Trip.
Part 2.
Part 2. Well,
how does it go? We know where we are. We know where we're going. So let's go.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, something like that.
Yes. Something like that. We know where we are.
Yeah.
So now we are in the Notre-Dame-de-Pomme, and we're going to Val-D'or. Well, not Val-D'or, quite.
Close. That's where the last
camping
saw the Sasquatch.
The Sasquatch, and we're going to find it.
Beavers.
And we're going to catch it.
We're gonna bring it back.
And we're going to shave it, and we're gonna make a sweater out of his hair.
And a coat, of course. And a coat.
All right.
Yes.
So now we're basically getting ready, packing the meat.
Well, the other guys are getting everything ready, and we're just standing here talking. But
that's
doing
right.
Our part. Peace.
This is 2012.
Second annual.
Third annual.
Third annual.
Yeah.
Third annual.
Yeah. And second we are cheering with Lake Water.
Yes.
Right?
Lake Water.
Yes, let's make sure that we have a lot of fun, a lot of fish.
Yeah.
And now you're filming yourself.
And we're going fishing in 10 minutes.
Okay, version française.
Ouais. 2012. Lac Victoria. Lac Victoria 2012.
Troisième année.
Excellent.
Troisième!
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Excellent!
All right, so.
Vous comprenez une chose? Quand mes chums veulent pas que je gagne, ils m'ont donné une canne toute fuckée. Les autres ont des belles cannes. Mais je vois quand même assez.
Des excuses, des excuses.
J'ai déjà plein d'excuses, parfait. Come on, sexy boy.
I'm trying to put it right here.
C'est beau.
Oh, oh la vache!
Not bad, not bad.
Ah, pure. La boucane d'en face pis tout. Ah ouais. Tous les éléments contre nous autres. Pas ce canne-là, hein? Tu penses qu'il va l'ensemble, là?
Oh! Oh! C'était parfait, hein? C'était proche.
Il manquait de distance.
En fait de...
De visu.
On en a lancé une pleine, moi.
Oh là! Oh!
Ah, il y a moyen de toucher le sac.
Vas-y, c'est vrai.
Ah,
oh, c'est
pas de la corde!
Tu verras pas ça en ville, les affaires de même.
You can do it!
We're getting prepared for the football game.
Exactly!
Hey, Alain, t'as dépassé!
Oh!
T'as dépassé la ligne! Hey,
hey,
he's off! Ready?
Skin peel!
Ça n'a pas comme
idée! Ah non, c'est triché, là!
Mike, you're going football style.
Oh!
Tantôt.
Close!
You know what, though? I didn't hit that freaking cord, I would have been really close.
All right, let's go.
Wait, where's the video?
Oh, hold on,
I got it.
Okay, okay, the professional quarterback is going to try.
Oh! Woohoo!
Quarterback.
Beautiful.
Okay, he's a quarterback this afternoon.
Ow.
He's on my side.
I followed the can all the way in.
Oh, nice.
No way.
Perfect shot.
Nice.
Perfect shot.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean,
awesome.
Somebody's got to show those rookies how to do it.
Oh, shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place hit the fucking deck! But stay on your motherfucking toes! We running this, let's go!
I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat! I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat! I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me! Straight floating on a boat on the deep blue sea! Bustin' five knots, wind whipping at my coat! You can't stop me, motherfucker, cause I'm on a boat! Picture trick! I'm on a boat, bitch! Drinking Santana champ, cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flippin' floppies. I'm flipping burgers, you at Kinko straight, flipping cabbage. I'm riding on a dolphin, doing flips and shit. The dolphin splashing, getting everybody all wet. But this ain't SeaWorld, this is real as it gets. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, don't you ever forget. I'm on a boat, and it's going fast, and I got an nautical theme, patch me to Afghan. I'm the king of the world, on a boat like Leo. If you own the show, then you show not me, oh.
Get the fuck up, this boat is real.
Fuck land, I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Fuck trees, I climb buoys, motherfucker. I'm on the deck with my boys, motherfucker. The boat engine make noise, motherfucker. Hey, bye, if you can see me now.
Bon chum Eric.
Ok.
À cause de son brochet.
Le brochet.
Il a triché, mais en tout cas.
Ok.
Personne,
j'ai fait des jeux.
Je passe la passation de mes pouvoirs au nouveau King.
Nice.
Il
est garé, il est
sûr. Yes.
Alright.
Yeah, to the new King.
The King is dead. Live, long live the King.
Ouais, ben je sais.
C'est malheur que ça va finir, mais.
Ça va juste durer 15 minutes, là, mais.
Ouais. Bon, ben Eric, là, dans ton règne, là, j'espère que tu vas être un bon king. Là.
Absolument.
Meilleur que l'ancien, en tout cas.
Toi, là, va me chercher une bière, s'il te
plaît. All right.
Lui.
of your own town.
Oh, right here.
Nice! Woohoo! Yeah, bike. A keeper too. Nice.
I almost lost it.
It's fine. De la torche, le flambeau, du chapeau, du champion.
King of the day.
The king of the day. Eric Rico Bone, qui a été hier,
ouais.
Le champion, the
ouais.
King of the day. À Alain, qui a pêché.
Le nouveau king.
Le nouveau king, le brochet des brochets.
On va y montrer ici, là.
Okay.
Le brochet de 3 livres.
60 et 300 de brochets.
Ouais.
Yann. Yeah.
Ton vivons brochet, ce moment-là ensemble.
Tirez de prendre les mains dans tout.
Ouais, va te laver les mains parce que tu vas me chier.
Ah, ça. Quand t'es le king of the day avec ça, c'est parce que la pêche a fait dur.
Hein, hey, écoute, c'est un
bon, mais t'as raison. Il a ouvert la bouche.
Il a vivons ensemble.
Check down, celui à Sylvain à côté. Voir la couleur.
C'est un brochet, ça.
Non, il est plus petit.
C'est peut-être un northern, il y a du rouge un peu.
Ouais.
Il est
ma vache. As-tu vu les réflexes que j'ai
eu? OK.
OK. C'est la passe du chapeau.
La passation.
Mon fils.
Mon fils.
Mon fils.
Il est plus fier. C'était abri d'un mètre comme moi.
C'est un bon chien.
Hey! The king is dead! Long live the king! Hey! Come on, man.
Vous
aussi. Hey, good work, man. Congratulations.
I hand you my powers.
Yeah, accept
your powers.
Yes!
You start working!
Crap, we have a bad
game! Oh, fuck! See? It didn't take long for the power to fucking come to his head, eh?
Power hungry!
Yeah, that's right. I thought he would rise up and go, there can be only one! All right, well,
congratulations.
Thank you. Le monde n'arrête pas de pêcher, c'est des machines.
Il manque.
Mais il fait pas trop frais. Nuageux. La vie est belle. Merde! Right, I'll look.
For sure.
Hey, hey, fish on!
Hey, somebody take this.
Oh, yeah! Hey.
Woohoo! Nice.
Yes.
Nice, Mr. Sly.
Yes, thank you very much.
Bon, premier poisson, petit walleye.
Ah,
au moins d'année.
Whoa!
Oh,
nice, nice.
Oh, man,
c'est
un bar. C'est un
bar.
C'est un bar.
Where are you, John?
Set the
well-balanced team gives you a nil-nil score. Who says that 0-0 games are boring? Anyway, it's the rapper signing off.
Is this a little gun for this type of bacon esquisse?
Oreille de Chris.
Oreille de Chris.
Yeah, that's
Christ's ears.
Wow.
I know.
So, thinking of what looks like bacon, pork rinds, wait till you see what we're doing with this.
Okay, watch out.
That's it, moving over here. Yes, we're deep frying it.
Woohoo! Whoa!
Like deep frying bacon.
Deep frying bacon.
Makes no sense, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's like
white bacon.
A big vat of grease. It's almost like you need Jack Daniels on this.
Nice! Now they're good. When it comes back to the top.
Do you have a plate?
Yes.
When the pork rinds start floating on the grease.
Yeah. As soon as the pork rind floats.
Yeah.
That's fine.
You can hold it?
Yeah.
These babies are done. Oh, yeah. We'll have to show them a before and after picture.
One was stuck in the bottom and it was holding the other one.
Right, make sure you get them all.
That's going to look pretty orgasmic too, doesn't it?
Okay.
Get them all nice and coated. And then that'll make sure that the skin gets crispier, faster.
Yes.
So that the wings don't overcook.
No, nothing worse than overcooked wings.
Come on. All right. Nice and cool.
No, we're doing this after days fishing, days drinking.
Yeah, we got how many? 9 fish today?
Yeah, it was an excellent day.
That one is gone.
That one's for the raccoons, squirrel. You always leave a little bit behind, you know?
That's
you,
right.
You gotta support nature.
Yes. Protect, cherish, respect. Yeah. Whatever.
I find that when you give nature a little bit, they don't take a lot from us later on.
Okay, fuck it. No, I'll have a block of the wings. You said the wings sound good.
What's this? Time elapsed later, and
there you go.
There you go.
That's what it looks like.
Excellent batch of wings.
Yes.
Yeah, we're not going to tell you where we got this little bit of sauce. Because we can't give you all the secrets.
It looks like a bit.
That's right.
So now we add the regular stuff.
Okay, well, show the camera what
this
it is.
This is regular
here.
Bullseye.
Okay, bullseye, yeah.
Yes. And then we're going to add a little bit of Frank's hot sauce.
All right.
Well, okay. What you didn't know was that Eric already mixed the.
That's okay.
Okay, okay so yeah, we can see like maybe a quarter.
Yeah, and then we put a little JD.
Look at that design. Let's see if we got design. JD.
That's Jack Daniels.
A little bit of Jack and Daniels.
You know what? That sounds like.
Whoa! That's not a little bit.
That is.
Just saying.
And then we used to have a mixer. Oh, here's a fork. We'll mix the sauce up here.
No, the fork doesn't even know that. Maybe it fell on the ground.
No, it was there. I've used this fork before.
Now, with JD there, are we going to put any bacon in there?
We could, but the secret, the chicken wings were fried in bacon fat.
Yeah, exactly. That's right. They're wrapped in bacon fat and they're fried in bacon fat.
We'll you know what? And just to add to the suspense, it's not really pure bacon fat. There's an extra element in there.
Of course, there's always secret sauce.
Now, that's right.
We'll do a few because a lot of the friends here like to dip.
Yeah, you're right about that.
We'll mix these up.
All right, look at that.
JD wings.
Isn't that
wings.
Fucking brilliant?
Yeah, it is.
Brilliant!
I know.
Author!
Man, I want to try one of those. I ate my share, but.
The trick is completely covered, so if we could warp this, we would, but this is live.
Yes, and you have to work with the tools that you have, which is just a fork.
Camping, yeah.
Which
yeah.
is like the worst.
Here
right?
at here at camping, we tend to rough it.
Okay, so
and that's basically done. I'll keep mixing this for another hour.
And by that time, the wings will be full.
Okay, so we need to name those things. How about Rappin' JD Wings?
Rappin' yeah. JD Wings.
That sounds good. Oh, you really did another good. Sauce?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, with Jack Daniel in it.
Okay, cool.
All right. All right, so we need to...
All right.
Woody.
Okay.
All right.
So...
And we're done.
Let's try it out. Holy fuck.
Huh? C'est pas bon, ça?
Merveilleux.
Wow.
Très bon.
Il s'en passe bien.
Awesome.
Mm. There's the texture, the color.
Yeah.
Excellent
wings.
Poppers too.
Yeah, they don't look as good because of the dark oil.
Yes, the dark oil is just getting ready.
Now this is like an entity.
This is just building for the final climax tomorrow.
Final climax.
Earlier in the day, we caught little rodents trying to sneak into our campsite. As
John,
you can see, yes.
No, you're worsening the problem.
Little do the guys next door know what they'll be having tonight.
Oh my god.
See, some of them, they didn't make it so look so well.
Yeah, well, I mean you know, casualties of war, like
collateral
damage. Yeah.
We have to use primitive cages. That's what I was whittling all afternoon, little spikes for them to fall into.
Well, what are your servants?
Oh, that used to be a booby trap, right? Thousands of them, everywhere.
Yes. Right, I covered them with little leaves, and they walk across into the cheese, and they just...
No, they all need to be coated.
Never argue with a cook.
Are you pre...
Yes.
Okay. He's pre-coding.
Hey Alain, after avoir été à la toilette tantôt, tu l'avais mis, hein?
Yes, I did.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Yeah, put a little cigar ash in it.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
And that is, once they fry, don't worry about it.
Come on, more.
Don't forget a little bit of cigar ash.
More what?
Want to deep fry?
Flour. Oh.
Deep fry.
Okay, good. No, even more, actually.
No, mais je suis
a bit more. 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 Good. All right.
This one needs more.
That's okay. Now we're doing it. Egg wash in there. And then in here.
I'm putting this in here?
That's right. No, just one at a time. Now one at a time.
Yeah, don't think you can get all your fingers dirty at once. This is a delicate part now. Here.
That's right.
There's the three-step process.
Oh, this like this.
Yeah. Yeah, while you guys continue doing your dip,
I put it back in the egg.
We'll go into the vat of pit. The pit of doom. Do not be afraid by the color of the oil.
Pepper, I'll remove that shit.
Yeah. See? Oh, beautiful. That was just beautiful.
What the hell is that?
That's the way you have to keep the oil hot to bring out the rest of the crap. Yeah. There you see? Now it's clean oil.
How come the oil is blue?
That's flavor.
C'est parce que je manquais d'huile, j'ai pris l'huile de mon petit snack. Faut pas le dire. Okay, I'm gonna be easy here.
That's my boat oil.
Yes. Exactly. When you're a little bit short on cooking oil, a good substitute is 10W40.
Or mercury.
Eric, il y en a d'autres poissons.
Did they find the aluminum foil?
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful?
It's beau, ça?
Yes, that is correct. Bacon bits on the fish. You are not mistaken in your first guess.
Holy cow, look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
It's pas beautiful, ça?
It's beautiful.
Okay.
Sylvain's got the shakes right now. It's
So he's tossing the salad.
Ça va, une belle salade, c'est d'or, c'est solide.
Solide.
Pas pire ça? Ça pense, Johnny?
C'est pas vieux pour ça?
C'est beautiful, ça.
Excellent, mon ami.